Absolutely stunning. The sunrise illuminates the bottom of the arch orange, and then behind it you see these buttes and clouds and cliffs.
In a world of lies, under the control of the arch liar, Satan, you can trust every
injury or something in the minor leagues, if I'm telling that right. But anyway, his arch enemy on the other team was a guy named Luke. What do you think happened? Luke's from Maine.
And at the Fortress of Antonia, a structure that would have been located past the arch and to my left. It is also possible it took place in Herod's.
The fact that they both have secret identities that happen to be each other's arch enemies, and the fact that Nova is like constantly trying to betray.
At the old stadium.
Your arch rival.
I know, arch rival. And my mother was supposed to buy.
Which is an important site. Beneath the arch at ground level lies the Tome of the Unknown Soldier. The Unknown Soldier was laid to rest in 1921 in honor.